Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Skyfactory 2.5. So, how are you doing everyone? I honestly don't care. Hopefully you're doing good though, because in this episode, we are going to do some... I don't like this water, it's weird. Why does it float up like this? Anyway, in this episode, hopefully get some more stuff done on Thorncraft, and it's quite interesting. I haven't done anything since last episode. I literally just slept. That's all I've done. But I've got a lot of things to do, especially in this. Yeah. Oh wow, this is a lot. I much prefer this stuff. Unless we want to start doing some crazy stuff, in which case I'll put that away. Walk over here and see if this is done yet. No, never will be. I'm just checking if these are clear, because sometimes items get sucked into them and block this up. But it looks fine. Also, in the last episode, I forgot to mention how I fixed the problem of this running out of power. I literally just added three more of these lava generators here, and they seem to be doing fine. A little bit short on the actual lava, but they're keeping up, as you can see. It's all good. And my lava generator over there is definitely keeping up. But now that I think about it, I want to do some stuff with magical crops. So I've got a lot of things here. Yeah, that's a lot. Okay. I don't need this sand, so I'm going to put this here. You can see how this turns into soul sand. But anyways, I want to start doing some things with magical crops. I guess I should do at magical crops. So, as you can see, we have a lot of different things here to pick from. And I heard that these furnaces are awesome, and I've even checked them out, and they are pretty awesome. But right now, what I would love to do is get some... of this Zivicio armor, because then I don't need to worry about my jetpack anymore. The only problem with that is it's pretty slow, but it's infinite. That's the good thing. So I was just quickly thinking here, and I need to set up a much bigger area for just growing Manicio. So I've got some dirt here, and let's go make some Manicio crops, I guess. I've got quite a bit of Manicio there from my mob farm. Manicio seeds, yep. I'm out of seeds, apparently. That's good. That's good to know. That's why I'm doing well in this world. Okay. We can make 20. That's going to be good enough for now. I'm going to take that Manicio with me as well. Yeah, that's cool. And we're just going to move slightly. I'm going to keep that there. But, actually, you know what? I'm not going to move much at all. I'm just going to add on to this, I think. Yeah, I think that's going to be the best idea. So I'm going to take my wand from here, and my rhymes are so crazy, maybe I should be a rapper. Oh really, it tilts it automatically. Oh my god, this is the best thing I've ever seen. No joke, this is that's like the best thing I've ever seen. I actually don't know how far this reaches, so we're going to find out today. So I'm going to make a line of... Oh, it reaches this far. So this is the furthest it reaches. So past here is all going to be Minicio only. So that I can get lots of it, because I need lots and lots of it to get the good stuff. So just going to do this, I guess. Let's put that there. I'm going to need some wood to have a border. Okay, and oh, I didn't think about hydration, did I? How is it still hydrated? Unless, like, it's very hard to see in this pack the differences in hydration. But that should not be hydrated right now. Unless that's like a glitch. But by running around on it, it should. That must be a glitch. Cool. I'm using a glitch. Right, so now if I when I collect this, it's not gonna shoot out everywhere, and it's away from this so that it doesn't automatically get harvested, because I get a lot more with this and I need a lot more, as you might have figured out. So how should this be done, I wonder? How far these apart? These are 5 blocks apart on the 6th block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here there shall be water. And here there shall be water. Yes. Because that makes sense. Water. I love my jetpack so much right now. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to put cover over this so that when I harvest it doesn't go spewing into there, because I had that happen a few times on me. So wood, I've only got one. Damn. Wait, I have no saw. I do have a saw. Just like so. Cool. And that will cover them all up. This is just so that nothing gets messed up when I actually harvest it. Awesome. So what I need to think about next is lighting around here. So for some time now I had this idea of making like beams, that's what I'm going to do now. So I'm going to get some more wood. Damn it, I hate this wood now. Okay, I want to see how this should work. If I put it here and have it running across at this level, it should be fine. I hope. And I'm speaking gibberish now. Whoa, what just happened? Oh, that's so stupid. You piece of crap. I forgot all about that. So wood can't be used, so what should be used? Actually, you know what? I can make it stop using wood. I mean, making wood. Harvesting wood, whatever. By taking that axe out. Smarts. It should. It shouldn't take that. It should stop. So, harvest is about now. So no, it doesn't work. And you can see why I want to light this up, because it's quite dark now. And also, by having these beams here, I can put sprinklers on them, or whatever I'm using, which would probably be, whatchamacallit, the reinforced watering can. So what I'm going to do is this on each side. And how does that do it? Well, I guess it doesn't work here, does it? Okay. Think symmetrically. I get light from there, but symmetry must happen. Like that. So yeah, we can just look at this thing here. Block light is 8. Good, so it goes down as far as 8 and no further. But I'm just gonna add a few torches here to make myself feel better. No, not that. And that's our farm pretty much done on the improvement part. This is bugging me now. Wait, can I not do that? Why can I not do that? Is it because of that? Is it because of the water? I bet you it is. Yeah, it is. Okay. And I can still go on top of this. Unless I'm trying to go up from the side, which it doesn't seem to work. Or there. Right. Wood is weird. I remember now. And just blocks are weird in Minecraft. So this should be fine now. Yeah, that looks fine to me. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is quickly water all of these and see what it's going to be like. If I can have my watering can. Okay. I should just have it on me all the time or something. I know it's expensive, but like, oh my god, I hate this. But like in my old world, before my reinforced watering can, I always had my normal watering can on me. My tea is cold now. Still tastes good though. It's nice and sweet. And it's gone. Okay, so just aim it in the middle here, and it should get most of them. Not all, but most. Is it working? Of course it is. This is a lot faster than pretty much the other watering can. A lot faster. A lot faster. But it doesn't seem to be quite as fast as Minicio. It might just be because I always go AFK on that thing, and when I come back like 5 minutes later, I have everything I need for the next few hours. Unless it's a lot of redstone. Wait, did that reach as far as here? That shouldn't be there. Okay, just two more left. Okay. So it didn't seem to plant any more. So I think we're safe. So let's vein miner this. Yes, it all went to the good spot. And as you can see, we got nearly 5 stacks from that. So that is pretty good already, and I only spent like 2 minutes on it. So, like, here I can, with 4 stacks, I can make 1 Zivicio. So, after, let's say, an hour of me working on this, I will have 32 things of Manicio, sorry. So if I take all of these now, and let's say we go here, I'm gonna have more than 2 Manicio because I have a bunch of Crucio. But can I repair these? No. There it is. Okay. That did not work. Imperio now, so we get 16. So I can make 4, at least 4. If I go back to this, finish these off, I can make 5 Zivicio. So I can make 2 Zivicio based crops. That is really cool. I'm going to keep my watering can there as well. So, looking back at this, what can I do with Manicio? I mean, Zivicio. Apart from making all these seeds. Oh, I need the Imperio ones before this, though. Okay, well, I can make the tools, I guess, if I wanted to. Oh, cobalt's good. Platinum is useless. So, I can make 24. I have enough to make the full set of the armor. So, I'm gonna see about that real quick. Oh, this is not lit up. I'm glad I looked at this. Okay, so Zivicio ingot. And that failed. Okay, so 24, that 24 is just enough to make all the armors. So obviously I have some armor on me right now, but I need Imperio armor now, so I need 8 Imperios. I bet we can do this right now. I bet you we can do it right now. Why is this here? So one more harvest and we should be good on the Imperio. Did I mention I've infected my finger. I've got an infected finger right now, and it's really hard for me to play games because right click is impossible for me right now, or really hard because, or painful, as I should say. Basically, what I did was I peeled some skin back, and it was like just under the nail, on the right side of my right middle finger, and it's just so painful right now. Like, it got infected after 2 weeks of it's not healing. So, painful. It's like got a huge lump in it. It looks like it. Come on, grow, good. Whoa. So glad I have a jetpack. Honestly, that was really scary. Only jetpack users will know. But I thought I was on hover mode from earlier. I'm gonna end the video as soon as I get this done. So, I need more of these weak ones, weak stones, don't I? Well, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough. I might need to do this once more. Actually, no, I do have enough. No, I don't. I need 8 stacks of Minicio to get... Oh, I'm so confused. No, I do have enough. What am I talking about? Me stupid. And then if I don't, I'm gonna cry. Cry. It's cry time. Never mind. No cry today. I hate when I mess up with that. Yes. We got it. So I'm gonna put that away. Imperio ingot. And now I'm gonna take off my armor. So chest plate. Right, so I like how when you do this, it repairs it, sort of, for you. Okay, and now the Zivicio, which we've all been waiting for. This wasn't actually that hard to get, just a few hours of work in total on this whole idea. And now we have full Zivicio armor, so I can take that off, if I can find it. Yes, we got all of this done now. Now I got to do all of that. So without my jetpack, I can now fly, I think. Like I am in creative mode. But as you can see, it's really slow. Remember, I hate slow, to be honest. The only good thing from this, though, is that I don't take full damage. And I fly infinitely, like in creative mode. So I can float for however long I want, I can go down, like in creative mode, but I can't do the sprint flying, like you can in creative. So, that's a bit of a bummer, but... it should be fun, like, it's great fun doing this. Goodbye, jetpack. You were good to us. You can see the Minicio I have in my system right now. So not useful to not have a jetpack anymore. Because I would like fly up when I and it would be like super fast, but now I guess I'm slow again. Never mind. It is time to end the episode, however. So thank you for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye! Also, did I mention that this takes off like 96% damage? So yeah. Bye bye!